Samanadi, Katjodi. So, two rivers. Actually, Manadi is the main river, mm-hmm. and Katjodi is a tributary. And the city of Cuttack is like a strip of land between all these tributaries. So, from top, you can see this fibrous, like a tree, like roots.
Mm-hmm.
And so many tributaries, and this main mother of rivers, Mahanadi. And of course, Cuttack is also known as the millennial city because it's 1,000 years old. It's been a living city for 1,000 years old, one of the oldest ancient living cities of Mumbai. I'm thinking of Mumbai already, of India and the subcontinent. And the beautiful part about Cuttack is it has a very vibrant, different culture from Bhubaneswar, which is the capital city now, but Cuttack used to be the capital of Orissa. And the Barabati fort in Cuttack is there from the medieval times. It's a very, very unique city. Like, if you see a Vrindavan or you see a Cuttack, you know, those little lanes and mazes, and there's no city planning, but it's crazy. It's got the most amazing street food. It has this, you know, like there are these little colonies called Sais, kids have a deep, loyalty to their own little colony, and all the gossip that flow, like you cannot see the girl from the next, I mean, very ridiculously old fashioned patriarchal thing. Ki hamare sai ke ladke pe tu nazar, ladki pe tu nazar nahi dal sakta, kind of rivalries and fights, and really funny. But I have had the most beautiful memories of coming to Cuttack when I was a child with my sisters. My Jajay Papa, my grandfather, my grandfather's brother actually, because my grandfather passed away before we were born, used to live in Cuttack in a beautiful little mansion in Tulsipur, and that's near the Barabati Stadium. And every time we came to Orissa for our summer holidays, we would go from place to place, you know, my mother's village, this, that, no, I got, depends on where our relatives were. But the one place that we really looked forward to come to was Cuttack, because this is where the party was. My grandpa took us to movies like Mard Tange Wala Main Hu, Mard Tange Wala, all these, you know, cities. And even the watching a movie experience in Cuttack is very different from any other part of Orissa or the country only, because everybody joins in with every emotion of the film, like wow, they are living it out. So we have watched what, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, and all those as little kids. I remember having the most, and then after we finished the film, we would go and eat rolls and aludam bara. Nahi, alu bara. Oh, I'm really confused. Dahi bara, aludam.
Yeah.
And thunka puri. And it has some very, very, and even the chaat and the mixture of Cuttack has a different flavor to it. So it is truly a very special, ancient, little discovered, you know, I would believe should be a tourist destination. It should have some incredible walks around a city where there are homes. Like my auntie used to live in a home which was, I think, 400 years old. Thick walls, and almost like a cavern it was, with these angans in the center. And she had a mongoose as a pet. What incredible memories I have of Cuttack, actually. And I think I started my career in a sense as a stage artist in this city, because there used to be this very, very well organized show called the Dreamers Show that used to happen every year. And I kid you not, the art direction, the stage craft, the, you know, setting used to be of such a high level of artistry. And my friend from those times is Sanu Rath, who now runs this Prelude Entertainment. But he used to host the show, and he was part of the organizing committee. And I feel very few people know the quality of artistry and the aesthetics that exist in Orissa. I believe are far superior to anything in Mumbai or that Bollywood churns out. And sadly, we tend to hear, sit and hope and look for Bollywood to bless us, and we try to emulate them. But there are pockets of people out here who are doing some incredible, you know, independent stuff of their own. So that's Sona Mohapatra heading to Cuttack Chandi Mandir for my darshan. She's my driving force, and I'm so excited to have played, I think, a great gig out here, right? We're getting a lot of accolades in the papers, and I feel very blessed being here. Okay, tata.